serving the Dallas-Fort Worth listening area. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a flash flood warning for Dallas County in North Central Texas, Tarrant County in North Central Texas, until 5 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 1:41 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Between 1 and 3 inches of rain have fallen daylight time. Trained weather spotters reported low water crossings were becoming flooded and impassable across central and eastern portions of Johnson County. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar and automated gauges. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Dallas, Fort Worth, Arlington, Garland, Irving, Grand Prairie, Mesquite, Carrollton, Richardson, Flower Mound, Mansfield, Rowlett, Euless, DeSoto, Bedford, Grapevine, Cedar Hill, Halton City, Wiley, and Keller. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Now, Cleburne State Park, Lake Whitney, Parker, Tioga, Crescent, and Green Oak. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a flash flood warning for Dallas County in North Central Texas, Tarrant County in North Central Texas, until 5 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 1:41 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Service in Fort Worth has extended the flash.